That's a long thumb. That's a short thumb. Short thumb, not as much wrist set. Long thumb, easier to set the wrist.